Jupiter. Jupiter is the fifth planet of the solar system. Jupiter is self-luminous. So, Jupiter can be seen with naked eye from the Earth. The distance between the Sun and Jupiter is approximately 7,780 lakh kilometer. It is almost 1,400 times bigger than the Earth. There are some bright and hazy stripes of brownish color on the Jupiter and they keep on changing. The time of revolution of Jupiter around the Sun is 11.86 years. However, it takes 9.9 hours to rotate on its axis. The temperature on Jupiter is almost minus 163 degrees Celsius to minus 121 degrees Celsius. So, life is not possible on Jupiter. Because of large mass, Jupiter has a strong gravitational field and due to this strong gravitational field, comets passing nearby it gets deviated and sometimes they break up into pieces. The reason for it is very clear. It is composed mainly of hydrogen and helium. Its atmosphere shows a large reddish oblong feature called the red spots. Voyager spacecraft had observed thin rings of small particles surrounding Jupiter, but this cannot be seen with naked eye. Jupiter has 39 satellites, out of which 4 are large satellites called the Galileo satellites. 3 of them are larger than our moon. Out of the satellites of the Jupiter, the names of the main satellites are as follows. Io, Europa, Ganymede, Callisto, Amalthea.